Okay guys, good day. So Drone Page again for the unboxing of the shoulder bag. Okay, so I purchased this for multi-purpose, okay, for everyday use and also to use in my drone. Okay, so I purchased this on online with my own, and this is not sponsored by the company, okay. So this is the fashion shoulder bag. Okay, so we can try in Mini 2 if all the drone can stuck inside, okay. So you can put left and right the sling. Okay, so I choose the black because my color is favorite color is black, okay. So this is the paper inside. You can scan this for the pin code, okay, for the anti-thief. So let's open inside. So this is the USB. You can put here the power bank, okay, to charge your phone, okay. So inside this one, so in the zipper, so I choose to buy this one than the Mini 2 case, in the reason that this fashion shoulder bag can use multi-purpose, okay, not on the DJI case. You can use that only on drone, okay. So you can insert here also your earphone, like iPad, okay. So that's it guys. Let's check if our Mini 2 can stuck inside, okay. So this is the paper also. You can set the code, okay, for the anti-thief here. Like this, okay. Just put 000 30, then it's open, okay, then lock with the other number. You can change also, just scan the QR code, okay, on the paper to change the pin number, okay. So let's try guys in the Mini 2, okay, if all drone is stuck inside. Okay guys, so this is my drone. Let's try to pack inside. Okay. So let's put inside the drone. So maybe I will check first the RC. Okay. Because this is heavy and big, okay. So I will put second maybe the drone on the main. Okay, so let's pack it inside. It's just power bank, okay. So I can put here maybe. So this bag not too much expensive, okay. Lower price than the Mini 2 case, okay. Then the Mini 2. So that's it. So it's packed guys, the Mini 2. And the cable also, this cable you can put at the back, okay. The propeller if you have. So you can use this sling bag with all purpose, okay, for everyday use, not only our drone. So this guys all pack. And we have one more here. We can put our driver's license, our card, our just put inside. Okay. So that's it, guys, for the unboxing of our sling bag. Okay. So for me, this is good 100%. Okay. So thanks, guys. See you in my next video for flying our drone. Okay, and updates. Bye bye. Thank you.